So the first question of exercise 5B is you have to write all of these decimal numbers as like decimals. Okay, so I've directly written the fourth one. Now, like decimals means all the numbers should have the same number of decimal places. Now let us look. This one has one decimal place, this one has two, this one has three, and this one again has three. Okay, so what I'm going to do, the maximum number of places, decimal places is three. So we'll let these remain as it is, and these both will increase the decimal places to three digits. So 2.8 has to be made three digits after the point. So you just insert two zeros. And then the next one, 16.85 will become 16.850. And both these numbers are already having three decimal places. So 143.625. Now all the four decimal numbers have the same number of decimal places. So this is the way you change from unlike decimals to like decimals.